Now back to the golden boy, Josh Hawley. He thinks he can get away with anything. Hawley took huge contributions from the insurance industry. Hawley used taxpayer dollars to file a lawsuit stripping away protections for 2.5 million Missourians with pre-existing conditions. Insurance companies will profit by denying care to people with diseases like diabetes and cancer. The golden boy, Josh Hawley. He's selling you out because he's not for you. SMP is responsible for the content of this ad.